All right.
So we thought it was Lilat.
Samus and Cloud versus HelpR and Leo, Mario and Luigi.
The up B got out of there, and Ralphie hitting his partner. See, sometimes Ralphie hits his partner, he aims for him without realizing who it is. He isn't careful about that.
Well, that's that thing. Like, a lot of doubles teams are privy to. I have been guilty of this as well. Sometimes you'll see, like, a body flying towards you. Like, your first instinct is, oh, I got to get it. I got to hit it. And then, oh, I shouldn't have done that.
Yeah. Yeah, be careful. Again, push
okay,
off.
That was silly.
Okay.
Wow, I thought Lilat was going to do its jank thing.
No, they patched it where it doesn't really do that anymore now.
I mean,
it goes up and it slides along it now.
Well, I don't know. I've seen a lot of people
still getting caught.
Yeah.
I don't know what to say to them.
A lot of Meta Knights fall for that for some reason.
No comment. Anyway. So Samus just holding on. Mario really not getting hit too much.
Which is good.
It's not good for green team.
He's
not good against them.
Oh.
Like, Cloud on
wow!
Very...
Spot dodge the... just spot dodge and let his partner take the hit damage for him.
And, okay, this is not working out too well for the red team.
All right, good coverage. Uh-oh.
And Samus. If he has a jump, he's still back. Or not.
I saw him try do the morph ball bomb jump.
Yeah, he could. Yeah, Samus the bomb jump. It's not as.
I don't think he would have made it though.
He still could have, but I think he used his jump way too early.
Ralphie just seemed to be okay with throwing out climb hazards. Wow. OTG unfortunately could not convert that into an up smash.
And no punish from either of them. Luigi just whiffed the up B. Both of them had a chance to do it, and neither one even went for it. Well,
I'm sure they're gonna realize that mistake. Soon enough.
Because that's what they kind of need right now, because they are two stocks behind. They need to take these stocks ASAP.
Now.
Four tilt? Wow, that finished off Mario.
He shoulder charged instead of throwing out the charge shot. Okay.
What? Did Samus take a hand out?
I don't know.
She must have stuck a hand out, because that should not have connected there. I was like, why did that?
Either that or...
She had to, like, try to grab or something.
I don't know.
Wow, okay.
I don't know. This game is silly.
Okay, good. Follow-up.
Shopped them. Stocks are even. They're about to take the lead.
Yeah, once they get rid of Mario.
Actually, don't remember. Did they fight prior to this in bracket? I feel like they might have. Whoa!
Ooh, up smash.
Accidentally... Going away with his own partner.
And then that happens. So now green team's in the lead.
Alrighty then. Now Samus has good survivability just on...
Weight.
Yeah, just on the power suit alone.
Just can't commit too much.
Exactly.
Problem with Samus in this game, she kind of does commit too much as a character in general. And a little too many rolls
sometimes,
here.
Sometimes your character's just gotta go broke, go home.
Yeah. See, the thing is, he's letting Ralphie go by himself. He needs, like, some type of backup. Okay,
I like how Utopia isn't just throwing projectiles out, because HelpR doesn't have cape.
Why Sam is not trying to edge by Luigi?
I don't know.
Go off stage. That was your chance.
He held on too long. He could have just threw out the... He could have just up-tilted him, and that would have got the spike. Oh, this is bad.
Like,
bad position.
It's very
out of the jump.
I think he should have did a bomb jump again. It's very uncharacteristic from Ray, because with Mario, he's all over that. Like, his edge guarding was really good.
Yo!
But then he got dunked.
Ugh.
Yeah, like, it's very uncharacteristic, because Ray is usually offstage edge guarding with no problem when he's using Mario. But with Samus, he seems very timid. I don't know why. When he had... And as Luigi, he has no reason to not just...
I have no idea.
Go offstage.
Might have just choked.
Because like, I was like, okay, just run the stage, reverse a charge shot, shoot him, bounce onto the stage. That could have been it.
Who can say for sure?
Me. All right.
Well, I guess that answered that.
Alright, so. So, being now is a very hectic and that match seemed kind of long.
Kinda. Just a tad.
But.
Well, I mean, long matches usually mean they're close matches, which are always a delight to see, I think. Alrighty.
So where are we going?
This is Red Team's counterpick, Duck Hunt.
That's...
Wait. Duck Hunt?
Yeah, this is one of Cloud's worst stages. I don't know why he would go here. Because, like, there's not any platforms. The boundaries are huge.
I couldn't tell you. The only thing I can think of that gives Cloud is, like, he can wall jump for recovery.
That's about it. But
yeah.
Still, if they're that close, they're going to probably make it anyway. So it doesn't really help that much.
I guess.
Like, the tree doesn't really do much. Yeah, they're going to charge, but come on, it's doubles. It's not going to happen too much.
Who knows? But Leo opting to make the change to Mewtwo. Guess he was just tired of the Mario Bros. Motif.
But mainly put the stage, mainly probably because you live longer.
Which is funny because he told. Okay.
I have no
idea. I didn't
what
see
there.
What killed him there, or if he just fell. Okay, that was amusing. But what I was gonna say is Leo told me like he hates Mewtwo or Luigi versus Cloud. Like,
yeah.
You weren't here last week, but he tried Marth against.
Well, he should hate that matchup. That match is horrible.
Yeah, he tried Marth. Had a little bit, had some things going, but you could tell like his Marth is still kind of new.
Yeah.
But enough about that.
Yeah.
Ralphie's still hanging on to his first. No, it's Utopia.
Yeah, that's Utopia. Yeah, he's using Classic Cloud. Okay, him air dodging through the trees completely threw me off because I could not see where he was going.
Yeah.
He blended, like, he's green, he's blending in, and it's like domino.
You know what? Maybe. No, I was about to say maybe that's why they picked the stage, but no, this was Red Team's counterpick.
Well, you should probably not pick green, but.
But you're right, it does help give HelpR an edge. He can blend to the trees, get some camouflage going.
Like, and he's also green.
Pull his best Kecleon on
him. My eyes are messing with me.
Wow. At that point, he couldn't really do anything.
Still makes it back. But green team almost on their way out. And there goes a dash attack, finishing them off. Now Mewtwo's next on the list. Dash attack forward air. Okay.
Oh, my God.
Farna came to save him.
That almost killed. My lord.
Okay. And I'm not sure why UtopianRay trying to up B out of that combo. That does not work. He's trying to up B out of the up tilt string. Like, that's not going to work here.
Nope. Especially with climb hazard. That was a spring or a rush coil. Maybe.
Ooh. Good trade for Red Team.
Because Blade Beam goes through just about everything.
Yeah, it's transcendent. If it's not like an item, it goes through.
All right, stocks are even again. Percentages just about the same.
Yeah, I'll get the slight edge to green team.
Mm-hmm. But they're losing that edge. They're losing that edge to arguably the edgiest character in this game. I'm going to try to feel about that.
It's not edgy. Anyway, moving on.
Well, I mean, look at the Advent Children get up, though.
There's a reason for that. But anyway. Okay.
Oh,
Ralphie
just
is kind of fishing here.
Let's all just charge smashes together.
Wow.
Wow. Well, then. Despite the questionable change.
If you could see my face right now.
Despite the questionable pick and counterpick stage, they made it work. They are not happy about that. I wouldn't be either, honestly.
He, like, you clearly see him fishing for it. Because that was probably... really.
Who knows? Words fail me.
I don't know what to say about that. So, we are now one up.
That is correct.
Loses finals. Which team is going to get that extra two wins? That is red team's counterpick. Sorry, green team's counterpick. Where are they going to go? Being that was a stage you're supposed to pick against Cloud.
Oh, boy.
But now he's going Cloud, which I don't know how this is going to work.
On Lilat.
Because this is...
Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy.
We're going back to Lilat. Mario's
they won here before.
Mario's going to cry here.
That
okay, they're doing it on purpose because they're laughing about it.
Let's play the cross slash
game. Like, they really did, like, they did leapfrog with cross slash.
And Helper's just like, I am not amused by these shenanigans. You stop this right now. I am a respectable Smash 4 player, sir.
Or that, or you can't do it. Okay. Punish. And he's
up and away.
No. He would have to do running up finishing touch.
Well, also, it's Lilat.
And running finishing touch would have killed. But Lilat's boundaries aren't that big?
No, well, again, it's the tilting. I don't know if you told me this or numbers or someone else did, but...
The boundaries change when it tilts? Yeah, that was, I mentioned that.
Yeah.
I don't know if it does it still in this game, though. I'm not sure. Brawl, it definitely did.
Feels like it.
But being they import the stage from Brawl, it probably is the same.
Yeah. For all intents and purposes, this is just Brawl 2. This game.
Unfortunately.
Which...
Anyway.
I have no qualms with that. I love Brawl. Unironically.
Does he have the mic? Anyway. So right now, it's not like anyone has a commanding lead a minute and a half past during the match.
Everyone's just throwing out sword swings,
yeah.
Trying to
everyone
get something.
And I was about to say, everyone's playing cautiously. That happens.
Oh, my goodness gracious.
Yeah. It feels like when someone does it,
oh,
it's making someone else
no.
want to do it. Oh, he's back.
I thought he didn't have a limit.
Good. That's a good edge guard from the helper.
Oh, yeah. Green team with the stock lead by one. Though,
up there.
Really, Cloud is not that hard to kill, so they can change that around.
Down tilt.
All right.
Well,
okay.
Dash attack, nice in the air. Dash attack once again. I was expecting Leo to just grab him and throw him off the stage. Up. Okay, down throw in there. Golf swing from Ray. Dash attack.
Everyone's glowing blue.
Whoop, now he's out of there. Down tilt. Helper stay on the ledge a little too long there.
Not sure if Blade Beam was the best thing to do in that situation.
It seems like he was thinking he's going to stay on a ledge longer again, so he's just going to throw that out. But I think he should have been, like, more sure about himself.
Well, that and the stage tilting...
No, it actually makes it better. It'll always go into the stage. It doesn't matter what stage it is. It goes along the stage.
Oh, I thought it just went
no,
forward.
Nah.
Oh, okay.
If he's airborne.
Oh, that changes everything.
That's what I was like. This is a very strong Lilat. This Lilat's a strong pick for Cloud. Like, the Blade Beam works with tilting. He can have all the stage control he wants. Because
I knew about stage control, but...
Yep.
Okay, Blade Beam's just one more thing on top of all that.
Yep. So you can't avoid it. So if he's tilted down like this, it will go down at that angle.
Well, how about that?
A dash attack. We get an edge guard here. Wow.
Wow.
Great play from Green Team.
That was frame perfect.
That was That was quite good from Green Team. And that should seal it for them, unless...
Unless shenanigans.
Unless Ray can take out
Mario.
Leo. If he can take out Leo, they can make this a 1v1 situation.
Though, it still won't be a favorable 1v1, because it's Mario.
It depends how you look at it. I see it as Mario struggling to get in because of the lack of range.
Lack of range,
but once
he excels at just about everything else.
Yeah, getting him off stage, he's going to get gimped, edgeguarded, water.
Oh.
And that's... Oh.
All right, let's see how this plays out. It's for all the marbles. Mm.
Oh, he had the right idea, but I don't... The up smash is a little too slow there.
Just going to pepper him with a fireball.
Okay.
Adds some quick damage.
Wow, the last jab didn't connect.
Ooh.
Yeah, that almost connected.
Anyone's game? Don't.
Ooh.
He put himself in that situation.
He can still make it back without his... I think he
should
have charged.
He had enough.
If he charged for like half a second, he would have got
it. Oh, yeah. There's that. But he shouldn't have just went off stage to begin with.
Yeah. If he has a jump, don't try to...
He gave up stage control.
Yeah, he overextended.
Okay, so...
It was definitely doable. Definitely doable. But he overextended a little bit there.
Oh, man, remember back when Cloud first came out and everyone was... Some people were, like, seriously considering banning him from doubles play. What is happening right now? Button check?
Button check?
Okay. Apparently there were controller malfunctions. Kind of chose an awkward time to do that.
Okay, so something happened with the controller. I'm not sure what.
Uh-huh.
Okay. So.
If I see a doubles match of just nothing but Cloud, I'm going to cry.
Probably happens, but whatever.
Probably happens. I don't want to see it happen. It disgusts me.
So we'll pick on another FD. Correct? Or are they having a change of thought?
This is the red team's counterpick. Hopefully we're not going back to Duck Hunt. I mean, they won there, but... Just not what I would do.
Yeah, I would prefer Battlefield, yeah.
Assuming they didn't ban Battlefield, but, you know.
I think they probably direct banned your plan.
Okay, so let's see if the red team can make necessary adjustments, to take game four and bring this to fifth game.
So far it's even in percent. No clear lead. Kind of back and forth.
Ooh. That was almost a dunk.
Good save from Ray. Should I guess the neutral get up? Oh, got the down tilt. And guys, that limit cross slash is not safe on block. It's actually minus. It's like minus 16.
Minus something, but...
It's enough you get a shield grab him, or you could just like dash and do something. You can also roll in between the hits. Because it's not a solid block string.
Good play on Mewtwo, or Leo, for going in with the sliding up smash. He loved that move.
Okay, that was very strange. He just stood there. Ooh,
okay.
Forward smash right in the back.
Well, he was covered by both ends there, so.
Okay, golf swing, finishing Mario off. Green team slightly. Has half a stock. I think he should have just went for the second one. Grab, back throw.
Nope.
No follow up.
I actually like Ralphie's call there instead of just like, he knew Leo was going to come back, so he's like, okay, let me just help my partner deal with Mario.
Yeah. That's what you should do in teams.
Just like, eh, whatever. I can kill him later. Hopefully that rage doesn't come back to bite him.
Instead of dash attack, since his, Mario's partner's off stage, he should just go for the cross slash punish, being he didn't have limit. Just go for the quick 20%. That or try to set up to something else. Try to go for the double up there. His jump is gone.
Yep.
He was hoping, Ray was hoping Ralphie just did up B.
Wow.
And then Ray was
he
gonna
almost
save
lived that.
Wow. He did. Why? That should not hit from the front like that.
Who knows? Why anything anymore?
Ooh. Whoa, that's not good.
Okay, so if Utopia could just hold on with stock and take out both members of the green team here,
that was he could
be in a much better position.
He should have wasted a limit and killed him. He did neutral air, now Mario's still there, but well, it still worked
out.
There
you go.
It's just more guesses than these that you have to go for. I mean, he had the guarantee. A little slow on that. Wow.
Now, if all those hits actually connected, that would have been his shield. But
yeah.
Unfortunately, they didn't space it properly.
But people don't know.
Whoa.
People don't know. You can just roll in between the hits. Ooh. Up smash, finishing them off.
So you know why I think people try or don't attempt to do anything for limit cross slash? I think it's more like the graphic and the zoom in makes it feel like such an intense move, and it like shakes them up a little bit, if you know what I mean.
But it only does. Yeah, the thing is, it only does that at one hit. It doesn't do it on block.
Well, it's also like very loud sounding, just like.
Yeah, and it gets scared. But it's not like that move is not a very active move.
Yeah. Honestly, that's all of Cloud's limit specials except for Blade Beam. Zoom in on hit. Oh, are we about to see a game five? Whoops.
No, that's not good.
That was a bad.
Okay, good grab. That was very risky.
He needs to get him all the way to the ledge if he wants to kill him with cross slash.
Ooh. If he did finishing touch right there because he mashed
that
in air.
That would have been great.
I was just like, they're probably going to mash an aerial here, but wasn't ready for it. UtopianRay is moving.
He's juking and jiving to the rhythm and the rhyme.
Oh, God.
Just trying to feel each other out. He's like,
he's waiting for him to overcommit so he can punish him. Wait,
I know.
I don't think he's expecting the down air option.
Just like, hey, you gonna make a move? Huh? You gonna make a move? No? Yes? No? Maybe so? Goodness. Dash tech so powerful. How are you. Do you DI that down?
Oh my god, he could have killed him. For cross slash, he grabbed him. He upbeat on stage.
God knows.
He's gonna try to go cross slash now. Or not? This is
heroin.
Oh, now it's gone.
And now. Yeah,
now the fear is gone.
Now HelpR has the advantage.
Yeah, now the fear is all gone.
Time to go in.
Wow. He's not even doing it back here correctly. He's like landing too early and wow.
Gets that anyway.
What was that?
Forward air?
I thought so, okay. So now it's 2-2.
Well, then.
This
game
set.
Five, ladies and germs.
This set. It's all over the place.
This set is a something, all right. It is a something that exists, which is the only way I know to describe it. Now deciding what to do.
Because right now it is green team's counterpick.
That it is.
Now what are they going to pick? They probably don't want Smashville because they're going to have to worry about Cloud sitting on the platform charging.
They don't want platforms at all.
But they shouldn't. But as you've seen, we've seen some strange picks here.
That is true.
Because the Cloud team picked both FD and Duck Hunt.
And that's what they've been winning on instead of Lylat. The two times they went to Lylat, they didn't win.
When they should have.
Oh, I see Numbers has walked in the building.
Well, he was here for a while. He was here.
Are you going to be checking out SmashCon next week? Well, I know you'll be analyzing it, but.
Yeah, I have to get back to that.
Yeah.
So.
Game three, red team deciding they do want platforms after all.
Town
oh no,
City.
No, this is a green team's kind of thing, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Town City. This works. because both of them have very good up smashes.
Now, the key factor is HelpR going to get these clouds? It's all going to come down to that. No punish from the fair on HelpR at the ledge.
Just throwing out back airs like there's no tomorrow. Okay, he came back, but that was unnecessary. Whoa.
I don't even know what happened to him.
Neither do I.
I just saw a clown on the side, like, why is he down there? Oh, wow. Cut up smash. He just stood there, stared at him, then running up smash called him.
You know what? You say that. You know what I want now? I want a mod for Luigi that changes nothing except he has the perpetual death stare from Mario Kart 8. Tell me that wouldn't be the best thing ever.
Oh, boy.
Was that footstool?
Yeah.
Oh!
So, this is what happened here.
I think I know, but
did,
say it anyway.
So, did he? HelpR is known to, like, be under the platform, or under the stage.
Right.
Under the sea. So, what ended up happening was Cloud did his side B with the zoom in, and it threw off his timing completely.
Yep.
And then he killed himself.
Womp, 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 womp. That said, they still have the lead. Because unfortunately, Ralphie forward smashed Utopia. Or no, the other way around.
The other way around, yeah.
They're both Cloud, okay. But I know they're wearing different outfits, but it kind of just blends together. The colors are so dark.
Whoa. Is that come back?
Ladder? Oh.
I was like, Cloud ladder? How the hell did he drop like that? Did he get dunked by down air?
I think that was stage spike.
No, he went straight down. It wasn't even a stage spike.
You sure? I thought I saw him hit.
He wasn't even like in tumble stun. He just went down.
He got hit by something and then he fell. That's all.
It had to have been Luigi's down air.
Oh, maybe that spiked him? Maybe.
Yeah.
Either way, the set goes to HelpR and Leo, who will now be facing off against you and Venia in the grand finals.
Yeah, I don't know why they're getting up.
They might need to go to the bathroom.